sorry, Esmeralda. I'll make sure you didn't die for nothing. I'm gonna hunt him down like the dog that he is.
Relax, Detective. How may I assist you?
Practice makes perfect. I thought I was... That really is a stronghold.
What's going on in there, Sebastian? Stem is going crazy. It seems like...
You don't know the half of it.
I take it. You had something to do with it?
I wouldn't have done it if I didn't have to, Kidman. I'm gonna finish this once and for all. I'm gonna save Lily. And I have all the tools I need this time.
Good luck, Sebastian. And keep me posted, okay? It's important that I know what's going on in there so that I can help you again.
I do. I'll be in touch. Hotel's clear, Hoffman. Are you done with your tweaks?
Ready as I'll ever be.
Okay, I'm sending you the coordinates.
Well, here it is.
What is it?
It's a portable field stabilizer. O'Neill must have been working on it before Theodore changed him. It creates a small area of stabilization that should keep the fire away.
How small?
Its circumference is about as big as a safe house.
big enough to protect me. Good. How's it work?
That's the tough part. It's a prototype, so it's a little temperamental. I have to operate it. Last thing you want is for it to go on the fritz while you're in a wall of flame.
I can't let you do that. It's too dangerous.
So is staying here if you can't get inside. Besides, I'm sick of hiding. The only way we're gonna get through this is if we work together. It's the only way to save Lily. And what if you need emergency psychoanalysis? Who's gonna help you then?
You know just what to say to convince me, Hoffman.
Of course I do. I'm the team psychologist.
That you are.
You might want to prepare for this. Let me know when you're ready to go. Are you ready, Sebastian?
All right, Hoffman. Let's do this.
Okay. Lead the way. I'll have to carry and operate it from here. It should protect us from the fire, but it won't stop those things in there from trying to kill us.
Don't worry, I'll take care of them.
Here goes nothing. It's working! Just make sure to stay inside the dome. Come on!
I can't see anything through these flames.
Just keep an eye out for those things and follow me. I know the way.
Another one. Watch your back, Hoffman.
That's what you're here for.
Good thing. They're everywhere. Further.
It seems a lot longer once you're in it.
He wants to keep us out. Good. That means he's afraid. Don't stop now! We're almost there!
Hold on! There's something wrong with the stabilizer!
Can you fix it?
I'm working on it! Watch my back!
Yeah. That was close.
I told you it was temperamental!
Are you regretting this yet?
This is my chance to make up for what I did to Lily. And all the others I helped put in STEM. So no, I don't regret it.
What's happening?
It's failing again! Hold on!
Hurry up! It's getting hot here! Are you regretting this yet?
This is my chance to make up for what I did to Lily. And all the others I helped put in STEM. So no, I don't regret it.
gotta go. Now! I'm sorry, Yukiko. I'll make him pay. I promise. After all of this, I'm the only one left, but he's not gonna stop me. This time it's different. You're not getting away.
just like the last time you wanted to save her.
Damn it. You're not gonna get to me.
Thank you.
Just the component I need. Almost there. control Union. It's not even real.
Union is better than we have. Union is us. Their minds are connected to it. To control Union is to control them. To control them is to control the world.
If you think I'm gonna help an asshole like you take over assholes like them, you're even crazier than you look. That's it. The last piece I need. it. The last piece I need. not making any deals with you, friend.
Don't worry, Detective. This won't hurt a bit. I kill you first.
What makes you think this time will be any different?
I'll keep coming back until one of us is dead.
Come to me then. Let the carnage begin.
Thank you.
If it's a taste of despair you wish, a taste of despair you shall receive.
You did this to me, Dad. You didn't save me.
It's okay, sweetie. I'm gonna make it right again. I love you so much, Lily. I always have. And I always will. And I'm gonna save you this time.
I see you've overcome some of your guilt and pain. But the depth of your past traumas is vast. I know everything about you. I know what lies beneath. You have a deep well of fear from which to draw. You've seen many horrors. And they still haunt your memories. Remember where this all began. Remember Beacon.
Enough of this shit! This will stop me. else have you got? Myra?
She must stay safe. I will protect Lily from anyone who wants to take her.
You did it. Theodore is dead. Let's go home.
No!
The power of the core is mine.
Lily is safe now.
Where is she? Let's get her and get out of here. There's almost nothing left of this place. What are you trying to do, Myra? Damn it. Myra, where did you go? What is this? It's over. Let's get Lily and leave this place before we're stuck here forever. We can have our family back. Please. I know you're still in there. Stop it! Damn it! You have to listen to me! Myra, what's wrong? You've got to fight it!
I can't. I have to protect Lily.
Already did, Myra. Stefano can't hurt her. Neither can Theodore. They're dead.
Yes. Good. Go. Sebastian, now. Leave.
No. I'm not leaving you and Lily in this place! Myra!
Shit. What is she trying to do? I gotta get rid of these things. Maybe then I can get to her.
Thank you.
hope she hasn't gone far.
Myra, stop! There she is. Oh, God. Ah!
I won't let you hurt Lily.
Hurt her? I'd never do that. I love her.
Your love can't protect her. Only I can do that. I told you to leave.
Can't let her take Lily. Is that our house? She must be there. I can't stop now. Knew what he was doing before he even came in here. Was planning on becoming the core? Why?
There she is. Quickly, Theodore, let's... What are you doing?
Did you really think I was going to let you destroy Mobius? They may be short-sighted, but they're far too valuable to me. When I control them, when I control STEM, Only then will they reach their full potential. Now, give her to me.
Over my dead body.
If that's the way you want it.
That's when it happened. When this place started to fall apart.
What can I help you with, Detective? I'm afraid that this will be the last time I can help you. I feel the end approaching.
You've been here for me the whole time. Both times.
Maybe I've been with you longer than that.
What do you mean? Who are you?
I'm who I've always been. I'm who I'll always be. I'm who you turn to when you need inner strength, and you need me now more than ever.
And when this is all over?
When this is all over, you won't need me again.
Because this will be over? Or because I'll be dead?
The same answer applies either way. Now, let's get you ready.
Putting her in danger.
Mm-hmm.
Is it you?
Sebastian.
Why are you fighting me, Myra?
You don't understand. This is our new home. Lily will be safe here. Happy. Free from fear. Free from pain.
No, Myra. This isn't real. Pain is part of real life. And so is love. If she stays in here, she won't live a life free from fear. Because she won't be living a life at all.
You don't understand the things they did to her. I can protect her.
No, please, let me take her out of here. Let's do it together. We can be a family again.
No! I won't let anyone take her from me!
No. Please, Myra. We still have time. We can leave. I am not gonna leave Lily here.
Must die!
Don't make me do this!
God damn it, Myra! Stop this! Think about what you're doing! I don't want to do this to you, Myra!
Yeah.
I don't want to do this. Don't want to do this.
I must protect Lily.
Forgive me, Myra.
I won't let them get to her again. Myra, please. I'm so sorry. I didn't want to.
No. I couldn't control myself. You did the right thing. Thank you. I'm so glad you're alive. You have to sake, Lily. Get her out of here.
I'm getting us all out of here. Come on.
It's too far. Leave me. Just get Lily. Leave me.
No, I won't leave you again.
You have to. Go. I'll follow. I'll meet you there. Lily needs you now. Please, hurry.
Gotta get to the house. Almost there. Please be safe, Lily.
We've reestablished contact, sir.
Where is he?
We can't get an exact location. Wait! The core's been located. The marker is approaching her.
Excellent. Instruct the marker on how to re-establish the core.
I hate to be the bearer of bad news, sir, but it's too late for that. The environment has taken too much damage. Even with the core back in place, total collapse of Union is imminent.
So be it. We still have STEM. We can start again. But we need the core. She's too valuable to abandon. Have the med team prepare for core extraction. How much time?
Depends on how fast he can get her to the extraction point. They're close. Shouldn't be long. Med team in place and standing by.
Once extracted, have the med team terminate the marker. He served his purpose.
Yes, sir.
Shit.
Kid, call your man and give him instructions.
Well, I guess this is it, kid.
Kid! Did you hear me?
Yeah, I did.
Is that insubordination I'm sensing?
You can't kill him.
Yes, we can, and we will. Once he's back in the real world, he'll become a liability. Now, call him and tell him where the extraction point is. Come now, kid. He signed his death sentence the moment he entered STEM. Now, do as I've ordered, or you'll be signing yours as well.
No.
A shame that you'd attempt to betray us. I had such hope for you.
security personnel report to the control room. All security personnel.
Need to hurry before more show up.
Don't Shit! Let her get away.
Lily!
She's gotta be in her room upstairs. It's me, Lily. I'm here.
Is it really you?
Shh. It's really me. I'm here to take you home.
You mean we're not home?
No, baby. But we will be soon.
So tired.
Go back to sleep. When you wake up, we'll be safe again. Myra! I've got her. Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
I'm sorry, Sebastian. I can't.
Yes, you can. I'll carry both of you if I have to. But
no.
I'm not...
Mobius has to be stopped.
Screw Mobius. We've lost too much time to them already. We can get away, just the three of us. We'll go someplace where they'll never find us.
There's nowhere to hide. They're everywhere. Lily will always be in danger, unless I destroy them.
Okay, fine, I'll wait. Once Mobius is gone,
it doesn't
we'll...
work that way, Sebastian. It can only be done from inside. STEM is more than just this place. All of Mobius are connected to it via the chips in their heads. Once I assume the power of the core, I can transmit a signal just as Union collapses. A signal that can take Mobius down once and for all.
But we're finally together again.
There's no other choice. This is part of the plan. It always has been. I'm sorry.
Myra.
Shh. Just promise to take care of the little one. Never let her forget how much her mother loved her.
Myra. There's so much I want to say to you.
I've been watching you all this time. I know how you've suffered, what they did to you, what I did to you. You didn't ask for any of this. And you've been into hell twice for it. It's time for you to leave now. To live the life that was taken from you. I love you too. Both of you. That's why I'm doing this. But there's no more time. You have to go now.
Get me, assholes.
1 emergency. Warning. Alpha 1 emergency.
Shit.
We've got a pin down. Shoot to kill.
We're not making this easy. To the STEM room. Just need to make it downstairs.
All security personnel report to the STEM room.
Hang on, Sebastian. Almost there.
All security personnel report to the STEM room.
I hope this works, Myra.
What are you doing, kid? Your actions will only result in your death. You must know this.
You had such potential. You could have amassed such power. And now you choose to throw it all away. Why? After all you've seen, all you've done, why the crisis of conscience now?
Is it for the detective?
For the child?
No. It's for me.
Think about what you're doing, kid.
STEM is needed. Imagine it! A unified consciousness for all mankind.
No more wars. No more disparity. No more pain.
No going back now. I hope you were right, Myra.
Sebastian!
Kidman, I've got her. Where do I go? All right, but Myra's staying behind. You know why.
Okay. We don't have much time.
I'm counting on you, Kidman. Don't worry, Lily. We're almost there.
It's not too late to stop this, kid. If you do, I promise to kill you quickly.
Otherwise, the punishment for your betrayal will be legendary.
I'm going to be legendary, all right. Legendary for taking you down! A world without choice isn't a utopia. A hive mind only works with a queen that controls it. Join us or die? Well, guess what? There's a third choice. And that's fuck you!
You're foolish! oddly admirable. It's a shame to have to lose you like this, kid.
What? You thought that I was just flying by the seat of my pants here? I took my chip out 3 days ago.
No matter! You'll die today. One way or another.
Come on, Sebastian. We're almost out of time.
I love you both. Now you'll be safe.
You did it, Myra. I knew you would. Take it easy, Sebastian. You're safe now.
Lily. Where's Lily?
I need your help getting her out. Stand over there.
Hurry!
Is it really you?
Yes, Lily. It's really me.
I was having the worst nightmare.
Shh. I know, Lily. But You're awake now. The nightmare's over. There's nothing to be scared of anymore. It really is, isn't it? I'm not still inside there, just thinking I'm...
It really is over. Thanks to Myra.
Come on. Let's get the hell out of here.
All right, and that is the end of the games. Didn't do much voiceover, but as I explained in the previous video, my voice has kind of been a little raspy because of the amount of recording lately. So I kind of took it off. Anyway, I really enjoyed this game a lot. Obviously, some frustrating moments. We died a fairly high number of times, but... It was a harder difficulty than what I've normally played it on, and this is only my second time playing this game. That's my excuse. But yeah, I really like this game. I was not much of a fan of the first one. I did play through it, but it's to me, it's just like Alan Wake 1. Evil Within 1 and Alan Wake 1. Both of those games, I do not like the first in the series. The second one's much better. And I don't know, with recently playing so much of Final Fantasy VII Rebirth, I just wanted to play through a game that was completely different. Survival horror. I mean, Resident Evil 4 is one of the games I come back to many times, both the original and the remake. And this game, I don't know. I mean, there's issues with it. Particularly, one of the things that really, really bugs me still is some of the hit detection, where sometimes feels like your things, your projectiles, bullets just fly right through. I swear there was a few of those harpoon bolts that just absolutely right on through and by whatever I was aiming at. And I'm just sitting left there like, oh, well, damn. That's some ammo I would very much like to have back again, game. Think, no, I'm not getting it back. Okay, flew off into the distance. Fine, I see how it is. Oh, look, Square Enix Limited Visual Works Division, in-game motion capture studio. Hey, Square Enix is related to this game. It's related to Final Fantasy in the most small of ways. Yeah, anyway, I actually quite like the characters. It's got some nice horror aspects to it. Some cool bosses, some cool designs and stuff. But yeah, it's just a game I wanted to play through to give myself bit of a break from the stuff I have been recording. I also want to start doing a 7 Rebirth playthrough, but that's quite a big undertaking that would take a very long time and a lot of videos. Even this one took longer than I thought, but mostly, you know, if you cut out all the deaths, it might be 6 hours shorter. And kind of funny, you know, survival horror, but we still ended the game with a lot of extra ammunition and resources. Just goes to show how
good stealth is in this game. And if there ever was an Evil Within 3, boy, I hope that they improve the enemy AI to make it a little more threatening. Because, yeah, things can kill you really easily, but, you know, up until the end there, every one of those flame guys, I just figured, you know what? We're just going to stealth kill them. We're going to take 5 times. We're just going to go around a corner. They're going to lose us, and we're going to stab them. And it worked. Stabbing them worked very, very well. So yeah, I think we'll skip through the rest of this because I'm about all this out of stuff to say, and we'll watch the closing little bit here. Potentially, maybe one day, leading into the Evil Within 3. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed this playthrough. The ups and downs.
Somehow.